Okay, what's the third one back there?
The third one's the existing one. So now you have three boys.
So you have, okay, one existing and these two new ones.
Yeah. So these three boys and three girls.